Okay, just to prove that it all works, I'm going to switch it on with our temporary on-off switch. Disc spins. Nintendo logo. Adjust the volume here. And you should see Twilight Princess cutscreen. We'll just kind of cut through the cutscreen here. And just go through the first few screens here. To get to some gameplay. More Twilight Princess dialogue, which we'll cut through. And there you go. There's Link running in circles. So it works. And hopefully, the next time you see it, it might all be inside a lovely looking case.